The UK and India are an unbeatable combination.